Loomis! Michael's out. More people in Hatchfield are going to be killed if we don't get our shit together.
Rated R.
Library today. Got a few different books, just learning about astronomy, kind of getting back into that. Oh no, I know we were gonna hang out, but I just, you know, to be honest with you, I really didn't feel like it. Bro, you know my fucking sleep has been whack. There's some shit going on in my head, and I need to figure out what it is. It's just this. I don't really want to talk about it, to be honest. But I just keep waking up throughout the night. When I go back to sleep, it's like I'm just knocked right back into REM sleep. I fall asleep in my bed, and when I wake up, I'm somewhere else. And in between those moments, my dreams, they feel real. I've seen lots of different shit. What am I trying to... I don't know, man. You wanna go down that rabbit hole? I'll find a rabbit hole, but you gotta be ready for it. Strap yourself in. I got some theories. YouTube's probably not helping, but you know. Thinking lately about how we go through life. Maybe our life is really defined by our choices. The direction we go in, it's based on every decision we make, whether what time we choose to get out of bed in the morning, whether we decide to move out of our parents when we're 24 or not, you know, shit like that determines the outcome, and things just sort of fall into place. Well, lately, I've been seeing a lot of weird coincidences. And so I had to ask myself, well, are these really coincidences? Is that something I even believe in anymore? Or is this just an alignment? And it's got me questioning fate and free will, if that's something we even have. If there's one set timeline. I don't think there is. I think there is an entire multiverse of possibilities. And I think sometimes when we go to sleep, we travel through that multiverse. I knew you were gonna say that. I knew, yeah. No, I don't have any fucking anything to back that up except my mind. But I got plenty of journals where I write shit down, you know, and then I remember what happened in the dream. Sometimes I don't even need the journal. And something similar happens in the same dream. And it's fucking with me. It's really fucking with me. You know, when I started doing that, that's when I started sleepwalking more. It's like, you know, I don't even know if I want the sleepwalking to end anymore, because I feel like I'm tapping into something. It's kind of scary though, because I'm digging far deeper into my psychology than I ever thought I wanted to. It's like some Friedrich Nietzsche shit, dude. It's crazy.
Get the fuck out of the way! I'm here.